Hi everybody. Today I want to demonstrate guacamole on Raspberry Pi. What is a guacamole? Guacamole is a clientless remote desktop gateway. So to run a remote desktop, you don't need any client if you use guacamole. Here is my complete setup. Here I have a Raspberry Pi connected with a network cable to the router, and this is a wireless LAN router, and as a client I have here a laptop with wireless network, which is this laptop. Here is my Raspberry Pi. This is a Raspberry Pi 3 model B plus. Okay. And this is the network cable to the router. This is the HDMI cable to the monitor here, and this is the power cable. Now I'm going to turn on the Raspberry Pi. Booting up now. Okay, now it's up and running. To connect to the Raspberry Pi, we just need a web browser. First, we need to scan the to find the IP address of the Raspberry Pi. Here, as I use a IP scanner program called Angry IP Scanner. Let's start the program. Okay, it's finished. Now we can see the IP address of the Raspberry Pi. Okay, now let's go back to the web browser and then go to the IP address with the port 8080/guacamole. Okay. Now we have the Raspberry desktop. Start web browser. Just click on it again. think you can see the lake. If I make this to a full screen, you can see I think we can we cannot see that this is a remote desktop. Okay. Now I'm going to close this and try this with the my mobile phone. Okay, you can also shut down the Raspberry Pi from here. Shut down or I'll just restart this. Can try to connect it again. Okay, and you can also call the guacamole setting or the remote desktop setting. Here you can see the input method. This is the mouse emulation mode. And this will be the clipboard. If we finish with that, we can just go back. Okay. Now I'm going to close this. And then open it again from the laptop. Okay, I have to disconnect from this computer or from this okay. Now I'm going to connect from the laptop. Okay. Okay, this is again the complete setup. Raspberry Pi with Guacamole connected to the router, and here I have my mobile device, the laptop and the mobile phone. Okay. I think that's it for now. Until next video, bye bye.